heart, so I wrote this song. It's about you. I mean, you can listen to it if you want to. Here it goes.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is such a pleasure to have all of you on board, and I just wanna say that I'm so sorry for taking so long to upload my video for this week, but it has been really stressful, you know, as a mother dealing with so many things at the same time. So I am hoping that you'll enjoy watching this tutorial for this week. Very simple. This week I decided to do this bob, 12 inches, and of course I'm hoping that y'all will love it, and I'm looking forward for your feedback. Of course, it's always a pleasure to see what you like, any tips that I can give into after watching the tutorials. So I won't talk much more. I'm gonna just let us get straight into the video, and after we'll talk. All right, have fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
So how did you guys enjoy watching the video? I hope that you had lots of fun. And of course, I decided this week too that just not too much of makeup. It's just pretty simple, and you guys can see that I did nothing that was very hard. It was easy to maneuver, and of course that's what I'm here for, to teach you these techniques, how to make it really simple. For this tutorial, I actually took an hour to get the hair, the makeup, and everything on point. Even though I had the hair is straight, but just to get it more of a silk press, I decided to, you know, give it one more time straightening with the flat iron. And I decided to go with pink this week because actually pink is one of my favorite colors, and I don't know if you guys picked that up. And two, I just want to say that I decided to also cut this hair. It's actually it was actually 16 inches, and I didn't love it. I just didn't like the hair. I just didn't like how it sit when I put the wig on, you know, on my head. And as I said, ladies, and you know, if you young girls are on the platform, when you wear hair, right, when you put in extension, it should accentuate your face. It should just lay, it should just be layered. I did not get that feel when I bought the wig, so I decided to cut it and make it much shorter, and I'm actually loving it. Are you loving it? I hope you're loving it too, y'all. And I decided to just go with the black for this week. Also, I wanted to say too that this wig is a synthetic wig. It's not human hair, and so you can only straighten this hair with a certain type of temperature or degrees, so that you do not burn the hair. Of course, this hair, it's, you have to deal with it really delicate. You cannot, you know, get it into knots. When you're wearing a synthetic hair, you will constantly, if you're wearing it going out or you're wearing it to work, wherever you're wearing it, because you can wear synthetic hair wherever you want, on whatever day it is, whatever your pocket can afford. You just ensure that you always, you know, run your hands through the hair so you will not get it knotted very easily. And of course, most of the synthetic hair that I wear, I always flat iron them. Once they're straight, I always flat iron them at a certain temperature, maybe like, you know, like 300, you know, 320, if depends on what type of curling iron that you have, or flat iron, whatever you decide to use. You could even use a comb, a straightening comb as well, at a certain temperature to get it layered in the way in which you want to, right? So I hope that this video this week was very helpful for you, and of course you'll try to copy this look and make yourself really beautiful. And thank you again, guys, for being on my platform. Remember, sharing is caring. Like, share, subscribe, turn on that post notification bell, guys. It's just a few minutes to watch the video. Click that like button, make your comments if you don't want to. I am okay with that. Just continue to get these subscriptions and like that video. And of course, what can I say? I love doing my videos. Now, you guys keep safe. Have a wonderful week upcoming. And I'm looking forward to doing my next video in the next few days. Keep safe. I'm out. Peace.